In the year of our Lord, 1966, a military plane carrying atomic weapons crashed near the little Spanish town of Palomares. The world, unable to assess the possible repercussions of such an accident, held its breath. Then, as the reassuring facts became known, the world relaxed. Then it started to laugh. A little nervously, perhaps, but laugh it did. Except for the Spaniards, who wanted to make sure first that their tourism hadn't suffered. And being the last to laugh, they laughed the hardest.
Να η κλέγα ρε παιδιά, τα έχω καλή ούλα όξο.
Να χαθεί η ξετσίποτη του.
Καλημέρα.
Η κυβέρνηση της Δανίας, για να συσφίξει περαιτέρω τα σχέσεις της με την Ελλάδα, ήνοιξε τα σπίδα.
Καλημέρα.
Της πλησίων του βορείου πόλου αποικίας της Γρυλανδίας προς τους Έλληνες μετανάστες. Οι ενδιαφερόμενοι δύναται να αποταθούν εις τα σκοπικά στον Αφκάς. Η χώρα... Η θερμοκρασία σημειώνει συνεχή άνοιξη. Το θερμόμετρο σημειώνει 42 βαθμούς.
Τα λεφτά στα μαντέρφινες, καπέδες!
Where are they all going?
To Greenland.
Number two engines, Colin.
Front door closed. You are off.
826. This is Swinger 87. Mayday.
I can't get through. The radio's gone.
What's the nearest land?
An island due west called Karos.
What's the terrain like?
Rocky. Just one small village.
We'll head that way. You know our orders. Don't drop the damn things in the sea. Coming in for a low pass.
Looks completely deserted.
Jettison bombs.
What about the other thing?
What thing?
Our special cargo, container Q.
Everything, you fool, everything!
HQ6, Commander's Office. What? Keep on trying.
Any news?
No, sir.
20 minutes overdue. I'm afraid we'll have to start thinking of the worst.
Bad luck, sir.
Just keep your heads and pretend nothing has happened. We'll give them another 15 minutes.
If there's been a crash, I hope nobody saw it. We don't want another Palomares.
Oh, we most certainly don't.
Αφού το ορκίζομαι, Γιώργο.
Ελάτε μαζί. Ελάτε.
Άσε.
Εμπρός. Ρόδος. Ναι. Ναι. Εσείς, κύριε νοματάρχα. Μ' ακούς. Άκου λοιπόν. Προμήσεις ώρας περίπου.
Πού.
Α.
Ακούτε. Κανένα επιβατικό αεροπλάνο δεν περνάει πάνω από την Κάρο.
Καλά, καλά. Θα γίνει το τυπικό σήμα σε όλα τα αεροδρόμια της περιοχής. Ναι, ναι, ναι.
Yes, this is the commander speaking.
That's it.
Which island? Carlos? Have you taken down the exact position? Good. Signal them back and tell them that none of our planes are missing. Is that clear? Notify Octagon headquarters. Use code XY. Remember, this is top secret. Priority A1.
Telephone. Not that one, darling. It's your direct line to the Octagon.
Hello?
Yes, who do you think it is? Good grief. Where?
Where the hell is Carlos?
Sounds like Greece, darling.
Don't tell me it's another tourist resort. Well, thank God for that.
What?
It was carrying what? Ask the emergency committee to meet me in the white room in half an hour. Of course, the foreign secretary, too, you fool. He's on his way to the moon.
Yes, darling, for the flag ceremony.
Ask him to turn back at once. There's not going to be another Palomares if we have to buy the damn place. Damn these electronic lights.
I thought you drowned, and I thought you had.
No, it's all right. I just looked from the top. There isn't a soul in sight.
I wonder if anybody saw.
No, I doubt it.
Well, the first thing is to make sure. And then we must find some way of informing HQ6. You know our orders. In case of accident, we must avoid any action that might arouse suspicion.
Μα πώς φαντασία! Δεν φταίω εγώ. Με συγχωρείτε, κύριε συνταγματάρχα μου. Τα σέβη μου. Βλάκα. Ακούσε εκεί το είδε να πέφτει.
Αφού το είδα, τορκίζομαι.
Καλμός, ρε ζήλη με έκανες. Μη σε ξανακούσω να κάνεις λόγο για αυτή την ιστορία, γιατί θα σε κόσω μέσα. Ακούς. Και εσύ το ίδιο γέρο. Αντεδρόμο.
Well?
They say impossible because no aeroplane pass here. Another one of you.
He make bloom in the sea. He knock head zoom, and of course he see things to fall.
What about the old man?
He so old. He see dreams. I see you later, no?
All right. But please, try and find a place without any rocks this time. I'm black and blue.
Where? There is rocks everywhere.
Hey, κύριε δάσκαλε, χάσαμε μια χρυσή ευκαιρία για να μας γράψουν εφημερίδες, ε?
Τι να κάνουμε?
The village seems very quiet. Good sign.
I was thinking, if a boat gets in soon, maybe we could pretend we just got off it.
Like this?
This is one hell of a problem.
On one hand, we must get word through before anyone spots the bombs.
Or the box.
Shut up! On the other hand, we must do it in such a way as not to attract attention.
Without money, without clothes, and without a word of Greek.
You don't say. Boy, you've got a supersonic mind.
I wonder if you're thinking what I'm thinking.
What?
That box. The idea of it lying around somewhere scares the hell out of me.
Nonsense. It's solid metal, specially fortified.
So are H-bombs. But H-bombs have been known to crack. And when they crack, radiation leaks out. And when radiation leaks
Shut
out...
Shut up!
What do you think was in that box?
I'd rather not know.
Να ανοίγει το κέρατό του. Αλλά θα του βρω εγώ του κόλπο του. Πού θα μου πάει?
Λες να είναι γεμάτο λίρες, μάλαμα.
Δεν του βλέπεις, μωρή, τι θες να έχει, αέρα.
Χριστός και Παναγία, λίρες. Και πώς να πες εδώ κάτω, ε?
Θαμένο θα ήταν, μωρή, χρόνια. Και η γης του ξέρασε σιγά σιγά.
Και τι θα κάνουμε?
Θα του πάμε στο σπίτι.
Βαρύ είναι, μωρέ.
Με του μαλακό. Και αν δεν μας πάρει νύχτα, του παραχώνουμε κάπ και αύριο πάλι. Άντε, έλα, έλα. Τι έχεις, μωρή?
Κοινός ο δεν γιατρός με τρέλανε σήμερα με εκείνο το τρυπάν.
Άντε, έλα, έλα.
Άσε με, μωρέ.
Everything indicates there are two men, whom we must now regretfully presume lost, deviated from their course in order to drop their cargo on this part of the island, which is uninhabitable because of the extremely rocky terrain. The reported location of the crash here confirms this theory. Now, our instructions are quite clear. Locate and recover objects L, M and Q, with accent on Q. Operation to be carried out under cover of absolute normalcy, money, no object. I would now like to present a gentleman who has just flown in to take charge of the Caro's project. For the purposes of this particular visit, he will be known as Mr. James Elias. Needless to add, he has an excellent command of the Greek language.
Gentlemen, at 4 a.m., precisely, that is in 5 hours, a boat will leave Piraeus for Rhodes, calling at Caros on the way. Now, on this boat, there will be a rather cosmopolitan group of hotel experts investigating the possibilities of lesser-known islands. Need I say more? When you pack your bags, do it with your new personalities in mind. You'll be supplied with colorful casual clothes, which I hope you will match with smiling, friendly dispositions. Cameras and other traveling gear will also be supplied you on your way out. Just let me add that a rescue ship has been alerted and is standing by for any possible sea operations, but I'll brief you about all that tomorrow. The most important thing for you to remember is to forget who you are. No salutes, no stiffness, no standing on ceremony. Informality. That is the password on your new social orbit. Have fun, but don't overdo it. Good night.
Good night.
Oh, by the way, forget the fact that I speak Greek. People are liable to be less self-conscious when they think you don't understand them.
Πάρει οργή, έσκυσα από το χέρι μου.
Δεν σαν άλλο.
Φώτισε κιόλας. Κουβάλα πέτρες να το σκεπάσουμε καλά-καλά. Και μόλις νυχτός, άντε πάει. Σιέλτα.
Τι είναι τούτο?
Σημάδι. What are you?
Yeah.
Look.
Well, do your damn way.
All right, you're the skipper. You decide.
There is nothing to decide, you idiot.
A pair of nudist passengers. Convincing, isn't it?
My uncle was a nudist.
Maybe your mother is, too. But I don't intend to go to jail.
My mother? How terrible. I've just realized. My wife, my kids. No, it's terrible.
What's terrible?
But they'll have told them I'm dead.
Well, you're not.
I know it, but they don't. They'll go out of their minds and shock. My mother's an old woman. I won't stand it.
Stop it,
I can't do
this
to them. I can't. I'm going to go down there. I'm going to get to that phone.
Why do you think?
Let go of me. Don't you, you fool.
I'm sorry. Look, I've got a wife and family, too, and I want to get out of this spot every bit as much as you do.
Why can't we swim ashore and pretend we were shipwrecked?
Well, don't you think I've thought of that? But...
But what?
Well, with a sea like that, who's going to believe us? Unless we can make up a really good story. How much do you know about sailing?
Nothing. You?
Well, not enough. But it's still our best chance. Let's see. And what kind of boat?
With a crew of two, it'll have to be a small boat.
Why? Maybe it was a big one and the others drowned.
What others? We'd have to give their names to the authorities.
All right, a small boat. What type? I mean, if it's a sailing boat, it could be a sloop, a schooner.
A schooner? A schooner's a big boat. What about a Chris-craft?
What, those things you water ski with? Ah, shut up. Anyway, what do you know about Chris Craft?
I know as much about Chris Craft as you know about sailing boats.
A sailing boat is simpler.
Oh, is it? How many masts has it got? How many sails?
I come to that later. First, we have to give it a name.
A Greek name?
Of course, a Greek name. We rented it in Piraeus, didn't we?
Who from?
Don't confuse me. The boat's name first.
Acropolis.
Whoever heard of a boat called Acropolis?
Plato.
Plato?
Yes, Plato, why not?
Would you call a boat Shakespeare?
All right, you give it a name.
That's what I'm trying to do.
Look, look, let's call her Maria and have done with it.
All right. Now, the owner's name.
Welcome to Carlos.
Thank you.
The mayor.
Oh, how do you do?
What a city of decisions. The
mayor says anything you wish.
Your island. Very good. For the
hotel. Hotel? Yes, of the Solar Hotels Corporation. I'm the president.
Very, very happy to be interpreter.
Thank you. Thank you.
And if you have the tooth troubles, I fix it.
Peter, don't forget to tip the boatman.
Yes, sir.
Clot.
Okay, Jim. Leave it to Papa.
Tourists? In this godforsaken place?
Just our luck. And a very gay, colorful bunch they are, too.
You know, I don't think I can see any women. Strange, isn't it?
Not to me.
What does this do to us?
It screws up our little shipwreck scheme, that's all.
What shipwreck scheme? We hadn't even started.
We were doing all right. But now you try selling it with these sophisticated bastards around asking questions. Besides, how do you know there aren't any journalists amongst them, huh? See, one has to think of everything. Come on, let's clear out of here.
What's that?
Our instruments. Equipment for our work.
Well, yes, measuring distances, drilling for water, etc. Look, we'd like to store them somewhere for the night, somewhere safe. Is that possible?
Of course. One moment.
Thank you. English lady, wife of famous sea captain from Carlos.
How do you do, everyone?
How are you?
Mrs. Mavroyanis come here for holiday. They stay in same hotel.
It's the only one. Are you coming down for a swim later on?
Madam, I wouldn't go into that sea for all the money in the world.
Why? It's heavenly.
I know, but who wants to die? Just now, coming to the port, we spotted two really enormous sharks. Didn't we, boys?
Yeah, over there.
I saw three.
Four.
Now, don't exaggerate. Just two.
Othello! Othello! Come out quickly! Come to mommy!
I'm covered in blisters. Let me get my legs into the shade.
Where? Over my head?
I wish I was in jail. Jails are dark and cool.
Have you no guts? No sense of responsibility?
No.
What's bitten you?
I thought I heard music.
Classical or modern?
Modern. It sounded like the jet weave.
Look, if you're going to go nuts, do it on your own. Quietly! I've got to keep a clear head. Do you or don't you understand?
Believe me, these peoples, only for the gold.
Why?
Because there is nothing, only the stones for kilometers and kilometers.
What's wrong with stones? Beautiful.
What?
This. Look at those contours. So pure. It's the perfect setting for a solar hotel. With a galaxy of bungalows. My friends, I think we have found what we were looking for.
Perfect for lovers.
Sex on the rocks.
Now, let's not get too technical.
Please, I will show you the other side. It has the trees, the beaches.
Who wants trees and beaches, Doctor? You can find those anywhere.
You're confusing me.
Hey, I bet there's good shooting around here.
Only the crows.
Crows?
Listen, Doctor. We're going to have a long look around. It'll probably take hours. I know you're busy.
Oh, I am not.
Really, Doctor, you don't have to.
It is my duty, sir.
All right, but please ask them to go.
Of course.
We've got to get rid of him.
Oh, yes, sir.
Glut.
Now, listen, everybody. We're going to fan out in all directions. I want you to photograph anything you see that may be of interest.
There is only the stones.
Fred and you, Doctor, come with me. Peter?
Yes?
What's better? Aren't you feeling well?
I'm fine. Jim.
But you look swollen. Here. It hurts, eh?
No.
Ah, don't lie. You winced.
Go on, Peter. Tell him.
Tell him what?
Your toothache.
He was in agony right through the trip.
That is bad.
Now, it's no use denying it. You're going straight back to have that tooth looked at. And no nonsense.
Yes.
Yes, sir. I'm sorry, Doctor.
Don't worry. I will fix good. Come.
But...
I see you later. Okay.
Poor Peter. Such good teeth. All right, Geigers go first, walkie-talkie second. Masks, etc., not to be used until you're well on the way. Now, gentlemen, I realize you're more nervous about container Q than about any possible leak from the bombs. But let me assure you, its metal is almost 100% impregnable. Only a laser beam or a very special type of chemical can penetrate it. And I don't think somehow either of those is likely to be found on this island. Do you? All right, let's go. Move on, man.
Cacoyiannis!
Wow, what a place!
Yeah, sex on the rocks, just great.
It's those damn faggots. Come on.
Hey, want a hand?
We're surrounded. Let's get up and wave. They might help us.
Miss!
Don't move. They'll shoot at anything. They've gone. Good. Now's our chance.
What for?
To get to that phone while they're out of the way. Get down!
What is it?
Damn!
Is it bad? Let me see.
Don't touch. I twisted my ankle, damn it.
Can you walk?
No. Forget about that phone call for the moment.
If it's a sprain, it should be bandaged.
What with?
Oh, no, you don't.
Robin.
I tell you, Doctor, the pain's gone. It was nothing. Just a sore throat, maybe.
Maybe yes, maybe no. I see. Robin. Aha! I found.
You found what?
Hole. I drill. Be a good boy. No pain. Come on.
That's it.
Alert the other group!
Can you hear me?
Over.
Over.
Searching.
Little bastard.
Well, there's nothing we can do about him until we get back to the village. You better go and fish out that parachute before he comes snooping around again.
Hey! Sir?
What is it?
Group B has located the third parachute.
Okay.
The box, thank God.
The box! Let's go!
What's that? What do you think it is? Candy?
Now step on it up there, boy, and bring that parachute down on the double. Hey, you, come down here.
Jim! Sir!
Yes?
We found this, stuff on the parachute.
And what the hell am I supposed to do with it?
Come, get moving.
The box was attached to that parachute, and it can't have walked away. Now find it.
Coach.
Frank! Was it fresh?
I don't know, sir. I threw it away.
Well, find it. I want to see it.
No, gentlemen. No. I know how easy it is in a situation like this to allow one's imagination to run wild. But this is hardly the setting for a science fiction story. And I take it that none of us here believes in magic. Right?
Right.
So, let's be rational, shall we? You'll soon see there's a perfectly logical explanation for what happened to Container Q, the box. We can begin by eliminating any idea that it went down with the plane. The parachute takes care of that. So, we are left with two possibilities. The first is that the box and the parachute landed together and the box was removed. But by whom? True, we have evidence that there were goats in the vicinity not so very long ago. But don't jump to any conclusions. You all heard the dentist say that goats wander around these parts on their own. But even if we were to assume for a moment that there was someone with them, and he came across a parachute and a strange-looking box, well, now, wouldn't he have reported it? Like the boy who saw the plane crash? Remember, he could neither open it nor lift it single-handed. It would take at least three of us to do it. Or are we to assume that we have a goat herd spy on our hands, working with a whole gang of accomplices? On this island? No, gentlemen, no.
Let's get back to reality and look at the other possibility. The box and the parachute parted company in midair and landed in different spots. That box is lying around, not very far from here, probably wedged in among some rocks. This is tricky ground, and we can't expect to find it right away. So, tomorrow morning, early, we begin the search in earnest. Personally, I am convinced that we're on the right track. But to eliminate any remaining doubts, I want two of you, George and Dan, to keep watch here tonight. All right, let's go.
Gentlemen, I want you to walk back into that village full of high spirits. After all, we haven't done too badly for one day. Oh, and remember, we love this part of the island so much, we're buying it. We have to.
Τι χαζεύεις εδώ, μωρέ, ε!
Μήπως είδες κανένα εξωτικό πάλι μανολιό.
Για κάνε κανένα τέτοιο αστείο και σε συγυρίζω εγώ.
Τίποτα. Είπα τίποτα.
Έφαγα. Τι να σου κάνω.
Φύγε από εδώ, ρε Γλουσούς, φύγε από εδώ. Κάτσε κάτω.
Μίλα μου.
Τρώει.
Put a little life in it, fellas.
Life.
Listen. It's a good sign.
Why?
Well, if they'd spotted anything, they wouldn't be singing, would they?
Good evening. Good evening. Madam. How are you? Good evening. How are you?
Food.
All right, let's go. It's getting late. Thank you very much.
I'm sorry.
Δεν πειράζει, παρακαλώ.
Give him a pack of cigarettes and let's go. Thank you. Good night.
Don't pick it all up.
Hey.
cheating.
Oh!
Want to sell. She not married, you see.
It's a dowry.
Well, either she sells, or you can tell everybody the whole deal is off.
Άντε το πού είσαι εσύ, καταστρέφονται όλοι. Να μην μια ευκαιρία, κατάλαβε. Δώστε εσύ, για να δώστε μου. Είναι όλοι οι φτωχοί, δεν τα βγήκαν.
Who's that boy?
Which boy?
Over there.
Oh, that's our little fisherman, Manolios.
He looks rather sad.
He's still recovering from yesterday, poor chap.
Oh?
He got everyone worked up about some plane he saw falling into the sea. And they found out that he'd made the whole thing up. They gave him hell. When you're hungry, you see things.
Hmm. Large family?
No family. All dead. Or one older brother, but you might as well write him off. He's a sailor like my husband. Only he's a captain. You married?
Hmm? Oh, very. You know, I was just thinking, that boy. Perhaps we could do something about him.
What?
Oh, I don't know, maybe a little holiday.
Oh, you are a poppet. Lucky Mrs.
Elias. What are they up to? Well?
She say yes. But,
But?
They make old Petro marry her. But he want more money than you pay her. So now everybody want more money.
How much?
$100 each.
50.
Peninda.
Pardon.
It's Bill!
What's the matter with them?
You do not buy land from them. So they are unhappy.
But it's in the wrong place. Can't they understand that?
No. They are poor.
Well, we don't want anybody to be unhappy. Tell them they can all get work.
To build hotel?
Oh, no, not quite yet. The path leading up the slope isn't nearly wide enough. We need a road. Tell them they can all start on that. Tomorrow.
Solar Hotels, Inc. So, that's what they're up to.
It seems fishy to me.
You amaze me.
And what's fishy about a hotel corporation building a hotel on an island?
Yes, but why here, now?
You don't suppose this is something that just happened like that overnight?
You mean they'd have come here before?
Of course. This is big business.
What if they find the...
I don't suppose their property stretches that far. Still, they're too close for comfort. It's time we stop fooling around.
Fooling around?
Ha! Are you being sarcastic? I said, are you being sarcastic?
What's the matter with you?
Answer me.
Okay. Maybe I am. And maybe I've had enough. So lay off me or I'll...
Oh, you what? Any more nonsense from you and I'll knock your brains out. Look, there's too much traffic around here. We're taking off. I think I can make it now. We'll cut across to the other side of the village. And tonight, when everyone's asleep, we are going to get to that phone. Come on.
Τι ήταν?
Τίποτα, κάτι παιδιά κάτω στη θάλασσα. Παίζουν.
Okay, Group C, out.
Rescue ship Sura be at the rendezvous point 2300 hours sharp.
Good. Well, let's hope they can fish it out quickly. But I've still got to figure out how to remove that other bomb.
Have you decided against the helicopter, sir?
Yes. It's too noisy. Any luck?
We combed the whole of the East Coast, sir. No bombs.
That's spitzy. If those two... I've dropped it into the sea. We'll be stuck here for ages. Well, I suppose we better start thinking about it. Peter!
Yes, sir?
How much food have we got?
Enough for 2 days at least, sir.
Good. Tonight, you'll go back to the village alone. You'll pay the workers and tell the dentist we'll be sleeping out here for the time being. To save us trekking back and forth.
And what about the hotel room, sir?
Huh? Oh, we'll be keeping those, of course. The less we have to do with the people in the village right now, the better.
Oh, I wouldn't worry about them, sir. They're a pretty earthbound lot. And the way they cut off from everybody, it'll take years for them to get into orbit.
Sarayla, Sarayla! Shh! Agora sabe que me sonho si. Prepi na organo fume. Na mas galun aptinago ni grami. Ani kse itichimas.
Μπορείς να την κάνω, γρήγορα.
Ωραία. Μπράβο σας.
Μα δεν υπάρχει ένας από εσάς, ένας, που να μου δώσει στοιχειώδεις πληροφορίες για την Κάρο. Έπρεπε να έρθουν οι ξένοι να μας ανοίξουν τα μάτια.
You look for some place different, eh?
Yeah, I've had Mykonos and all that crap.
Prego, dove si può trovare?
Je cherche une île, pas comme l'autre.
J'ai trouvé. Regardez, guarda, look. Vous allez à Caros.
Che paesaggio nudo.
You said it, boy. Nudo. It's positively lunar.
Nudo? Qu'est-ce que ça veut dire, nudo?
Nudo. Nude. No trees.
Ah, c'est vrai, madame. Vous ne trouvez pas que c'est un peu trop nu?
Nu. Naturellement, c'est nu. La Grèce, monsieur. Greece, mister, is like a beautiful woman. Une belle femme. You like her better covered, habillée ou nu?
Eh bien, nu. Bon, alors, pour les réservations,
okay.
Not see.
I had the strangest feeling, as if they were naked.
Silly girl.
Do you think they recognized us?
No, of course not. Darling.
No, not now. I'm too upset.
Darling.
No.
Comes. Easy does it.
Well, what do you mean everything's changed?
I mean, everything's changed, sir. The colors, the houses, and people. They keep coming, lots of them.
Well, that's Spitzy.
Yes, sir.
That's just Spitzy, isn't it? Now, who could have... So they're earthbound, are they? So they'll never get into orbit, will they? Well, they have got into orbit. And faster than any of our bloody astronauts. Now, how to get this corpse out of here?
Corpse, sir?
Yes. Yes. Thank you, Peter. You get such brilliant ideas. Come on, we're going down to the village.
Sir?
Yes?
We've gone over the north coast with the tooth comb, sir.
And?
No box.
Well, don't stand and looking at me. Start getting towards the search. Well, get moving. Come on.
Have you seen the statue they found?
Statue?
A beautiful young man with a gorgeous figure. And all thanks to you.
To me?
Well, if you hadn't thought of building a road.
Oh, I see.
It's going to be in all the newspapers. The mayor has phoned the museum in Athens. A lot of archaeologists are coming.
Well, I'm sure you'll forgive me if I don't share your excitement, but we've had an accident. One of our boys. So, if you'll excuse us.
Is it bad?
Fatal.
archéologues de l'école française.
Τι ελληνική αρχαιολογική υπηρεσία.
Of the American School of Archaeology. Oh. This is my assistant, Electra Brown. Oh, there she is. Electra?
Yes, Mr. French.
When it was?
No. But what does that matter? They were all so nice.
One of the Solar Hotel's people. Accident.
He must have been huge.
Do you see what I see?
So you're leaving us too, Manolios.
What am I saying?
Tell him to be very nice to Mr. Elias. And say thank you.
We'll get it to the boat and come right back, Jim.
Good.
Well, don't worry, Jim. I'll see it gets there safely. Goodbye.
Thank you, Mr.
Not at all. Have a good time. Yes. A friend of mine will meet him at the other end. Take good care of him.
Oh. I'm so sorry.
No. I'm sorry. Was he very young?
Who?
Your friend.
Oh, my friend. Yes. I mean, thank you. Well, in a way.
What way? You're very upset, aren't you? I know just what you need. A drink.
Thank you. No.
Come on. Look at it. So perfect. A woman's body's full of bumps. Soft, stupid. Don't you agree?
No.
You're very sweet. Cheers.
Cheers.
Can I be honest with you?
Of course.
The people I'm with are very boring. Ask me to dinner.
I'm sorry, but I can't.
Don't you like women?
Well, of course I do. Very much. It's just, we have to build this damn hotel. And we have to work out there. Sometimes we even have to sleep out there.
Sounds like the army.
Oh, no. We like it. It's fun.
Fun? Dangerous fun.
Well, not at all. Why?
Well, what about your friend?
Oh, my friend? Yes, it was fun until he...
Never mind. I'll come and cheer you up.
No.
No.
Ωραίο μηχάνημα, έχει γιατρέα.
Ακριβό. Εδώ στην άκρη που βλέπεις έχει διαμάντι. Σίδερα σπάει. Άνοιξε. Άνοιξε.
Άνοιξε, ατόμο, ωραία.
I'm very generous. Mr. French.
There's sailing boats all along the coast, sir.
All right, we'll wait until they've gone. If necessary, we'll continue the search at night.
What's that?
Beethoven's Ninth, the last movement.
You don't say. Now, who the hell...
Take off those suits quickly. Get back into the cave. And clear away this stuff.
Look who's here.
Betsy.
What's she doing here?
I'm afraid
she's looking for me, sir.
Hold me, boys. I'll take it off.
Shut up. Go on, get her the hell away from here.
But, sir...
I don't want you to come back until you've shaken her off. For good, you understand?
I'll try, sir.
Come on.
Oh,
Switch off, will you?
Maria! Waar ben je gezegd met de toeristen?
Hello, Mr. French.
What's the matter?
Nothing.
Where's your room?
Mine's upstairs.
Oh. And mine is here. Good night. Of mine.
You mean?
I hate kissing in corridors.
Mine.
Too far.
Stop kidding me.
You believe me, though.
No.
Yes, you did.
No,
yes, you did. You did. Get away, quick. Whew. I thought it had broken.
What's in it?
Something terrible.
What?
A new type of chemical. That'll go through anything. Including... flesh.
What do you do with it?
I use it.
What for?
My work, you silly. To cut metal. For replicas.
You must be careful.
Of what?
Chemicals.
Oh, I am.
Καλημέρα. Ξένος είσαι, τουρίστας. Δέκα δραχμές όλα.
Μη, no money, no drachmas. No, please.
Thank you.
Turistas. Tourist.
I told you I've looked everywhere. It's gone.
How could you have been so careless? Do you realize what that stuff can do?
Of course I realize. And I'm very sorry.
Well, your being sorry doesn't solve anything, Miss Brown. Of course, none of this would have happened if you'd kept your mind on your work.
What I don't understand is why anyone would steal a thing like that.
Maybe it was someone who saw you working and thought he might use it himself to cut some metal or something.
Things left lying around aren't necessarily pinched for a reason.
I know. Maybe it was a jealous lover who wants to lacerate the face of his unfaithful mistress.
That will do, Miss Papadopoulos.
We are not interested in your dramatic theories.
Excuse me, sir.
Well, I suppose we'd better tell that brilliant local policeman. I'm sure he'll be full of ideas.
There was someone. Peter! Well, that's that. If Mr. French asks for me, tell him I sacked myself.
Where are you off to?
Ανούλο έτσι, πιο το σίδερο.
Όχι, πιο μέσα θα είναι. Θα ανοίξω μια τρύπα. Να, εδώ στη μέση. Πάρ' το παιδί από τη μέση.
Καλά, ντε, μη φωνάζεις. Και να τσιμπήσεις κάτι. Το φαΐ κρύος.
It's got to be a coincidence. It's just got to be.
I'm sure you're right, sir. But I felt I had to report it.
But how could she leave such a thing lying around, the stupid bitch? Well,
it wasn't her fault, sir. I was passing and she came to see me for a minute.
Oh, she did, huh? And you had to follow her around, I suppose. The perfect little satellite.
You told me to, sir.
Oh. Well, it's no use standing around here making guesses. Get your things. We're going down there.
Sir?
Yes?
That first day, you said something about a goat herd.
Yes, but I still think it's one chance in a million.
And if it isn't?
If it isn't, the odds are I won't have time to regret my stupidity.
Don't you think it's only fair, sir, to tell us a little more? In case?
Fair? Who can say what's fair? Hurry up.
Hurry up now. Okay.
السلام عليكم. زي الحال. السلام عليكم. انت من البلد هنا ولا ايه؟
are opening here.
Oh, we're some linger here.
Yeah, this is a good restaurant.
Goodbye, Peter. It's been fun.
Mi scusi, signorina, ma io non parlo l'inglese.
Non importa. Io parlo italiano. Abbastanza bene.
Ma sto gobo, mas.
Τι είναι τούτα τα μυστήρια.
Που θες να ξέρω.
Θες να έχουν καθόλου αξία.
Εγώ δεν ξανά δω τέτοιο πράγμα. Καλύτερα να τα ξεφορτωθούμε. Βρούμε και καναμπερά.
Θα σκάσω το σακό μου. Να μην το βλέπω πια. Το είναι.
Άσε να αναζάνω λίγα κένιας. Θα πάρ δρόμο. Και τούτα μαζί. Και μπουκάλα.
Κρατήσουμε κανένα δυο για το μωρό.
Όχι, μωρή. Βάλ' τα μέσα και σκέπασέ του.
Sorry. He's been ill. Hasn't been allowed to eat a thing all day.
Poor lamb.
He's famished.
Goat herd.
Shepherd of goats.
Ah, Katsikovoskos.
How many are there on the island?
Posse.
And a Vasilis, a Megali, a Yogos. Tessers.
Only four. But where you want goat herd?
I'm a little confused, too. Now, how did you get involved in this? And what makes you think...
Because someone saw one. A goat herd hanging around. Look, I'm only trying to help. Doctor, I suggest that we split up into two groups. Now, if you'll come with me and ask me where these people live.
Κάθετε σε νερό σκόν και το πίνει ο κόσμος. Κάτω!
All right, come on, go ahead and search. Shh, quietly.
Everywhere. I think we can all afford to relax for a while. We deserve it. It's good to find out one was right after all.
Beat it, man.
Stop it. Stop it.
Your mum is
okay.
Oh, good evening.
Good evening.
He's
eating.
Yes. Oh, please do sit down. Have a sandwich. Yeah.
Did you get into any trouble?
No, I swear.
Good. Look.
Money. Now we can get some food.
Shh. On your life. I'm saving it for that phone call. I just about collected enough from one of those bums. I'll get some more.
How?
Never mind. Wait here. I'll be back.
Hey, Peter. Whatever happened to that spitzy girlfriend of yours?
She had to go away. To see her mother.
Her mother.
Oh, my God. Without saying goodbye.
Yes. She left a note. A beautiful note.
Surely.
No, why should I?
Come on.
Look.
Don't panic. Come on.
We left our radiation suits in the hotel.
Never mind. It's too late for that. Follow me.
You again.
Oh, come on. We can make that phone call. The post office is just next door. Come on.
Ça se ferestit hermos. Ne, ne.
Please.
Ve da pirate.
Get him out of here and lock the door.
Get out.
All right. Out. Bros. Dost the mu at the key with them, Tessera. Amesos!
Kiss Pig, the Greek!
Hello? HQ6? Extension 2. Emergency.
What's up?
Excuse me.
They're calling base. Our base.
They're our people?
Please.
He said something about an emergency. I don't like it.
Attention, please.
attention, please.